Alright folks, welcome back to another episode of American Truck Simulator. I am your host and your driver, Staff Sergeant Hollifield. Let's see what kind of mission we can do today. I'm just going to do a quick run. I've got a couple things going on this afternoon, so I figured I'd do one video, get on one live stream, and then we'll call it for the day. I need to find a good mission though. I got 38,000. How much is she making me? She's making pretty good money. Okay, let's see where she's at. Oh, she's almost to the end, so she's about to make some more money. All right. Let's take a look at where I'm at. No. What's in this area? Ooh. I could do that delivery. That'd be an easy one. Let's see, where's that one going? Yeah. We'll do this high-priced one. Oh, I still need to go to a truck station and get my truck worked on. All right. I am trying to build up my experience so that I get more experience, but I also need to make some more money. All that good stuff. All right.
Ready to roll.
Let's see. Probably be best to go out that way. Oh. Am I picking up my load here? I might be. Let me go up here to the front gate and check in with them, see if it's here. Let's see if it's here. It is here. Alright, let's take this job. I didn't see the trailer. It's not in that line. Oh, there it is. Aha! I couldn't see it from where I was. There we go. Come on, come on. Not lined up right.
Let's do this.
All right. We're gonna pull it hard. And then turn it the other way. That way I clear all the things on the side. All right. right, let's get it going. Rolling, 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 get them doggies rolling, rawhide.
Turn right.
Yep. I just blew that stop sign, but it's okay. Oh, did I just hit the parking brake? Yep, I sure did. Dang it. It's trying to hit the cruise control. And instead, I just locked up my engine. Get across these railroad tracks.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
I said I'm turning, dude. Come on, turn, 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 turn. Feathering the gas. Speaking of which, I got 3/4 of a tank of gas. That should be enough to get me there. Get over one lane. Now, looking at the thing, it says my driver has plenty of sleep, so well rested. I don't need to sleep for another 9 hours. Rolling, 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 get them doggies going, raw high. Let's see.
Small business owners know cutting costs without cutting quality is tough. How do you trim expenses without hurting your business? Easy. Get Spectrum Business. Call 888-489-2212. Switch to Spectrum Business and you can get the best internet and phone services.
That's a beautiful sunset.
Cutting costs can be easy when you get Spectrum Business. Just call 888-489-2212. Restrictions apply. Call for details.
It's kind of pain before. And third red romance, no middle on avenue. Yes, I have, but only a time or two. A third red romance, no middle on avenue. Santa Rosa. Passing over us. You know this area's gotta suck if it floods.
This week at Macy's, five great summer stocks.
A heavy rain, no flood zone.
Yeah. 50% off fresh outfits for him and her. The perfect sandals, sneakers, and more.
We're cruising to some beats. I kind of like how the FM station finds your neck of the woods and it gives you music. I could have got my truck service there, but I don't want to take too much time. If I can make a living out of loving you, play what? Make a living out of loving you. I'd be a millionaire in a week or two. I'd be doing what I love and loving what I do. If I can make a living out of loving you. Every morning before the sun comes up, a bunch of clock on the wall. And I'm back trying to make a fuck. No, I was saying you're wrong.
Keep right and then turn right.
I've been doing what I love. Nothing what I do. If I can make a living out of loving you. Loving and pain, fine. Never had been here long. Working overtime. I think I'm loving, I love you. I'd be a millionaire in a week or two. I'd be doing what I love and love and what I do. If I can make a living, I'd love you. I can make a living out of loving you. I'd be a millionaire in a week or two. I'd be doing what I love and love I wanna do. I can make a living out of loving you. If I can make a living out of loving you, I'd be a millionaire in a week or two. I'd be doing what I love and love and wanna do. If I can make a living out of loving you.
So we got about a 2.5 hour run. Shouldn't take too long to get there.
I told you I'd leave the light on, just if you ever wanted to come back home. Robin said you appreciate the gesture. You heard every word to heart. Spin apart. Just miss you. Every line in the house is on. The backyard's bright as a crack of dawn. Front walk looks like runway lights. It's kinda like them in the dead of night. Every line in the house is on. Just in case you ever do get tired of being gone. Every light in the house is on. I think we're beginning. I'll turn the lights off one by one. You can see that I agree. It's over. But until then, I want you to know, if you look south, you'll see a glow. That's me waiting at home each night to hold you. Every light in the house is on. The backyard's bright as a crack of dawn. The front walk looks like runway lights. It's kinda like noon in the dead of night. Every light in the house is on. Just in case you ever get tired of being gone. Oh, every light in the house is on. The front walk looks like crack of dawn. The back walk. Yeah, I screwed up on the song. I'm sorry, guys. I'm not a singer at all.
Right in the house is on, just in case you ever get tired of being gone. Every light in the house is on.
We are pushing it, getting it up there. Okay, I don't know this one right off. Las Cruces, Santa Fe. Nope. Not going to Las Cruces. We're going to Santa Fe. Or Gallup.
Gallup.
keeping left. I'm keeping left. Considering I can't turn right. All right, hang on a second, folks. Be right there.
Sometimes I lose my head, say things to break your heart, forgetting if I lost your love, it would tear my world apart. If I know you, you didn't mean one single thing you said. Lipstick, a letter across the mirror this morning. Said goodbye, baby. You left without warning, like a thief in the night. You ran away with my heart. I can't believe my eyes, must be a bad dream. You always said we had a good thing. You never once let on. We were falling apart. That ain't no way to go. Girl, it just ain't right. Don't you think that I deserve to hear you say goodbye?
Guess I'll do a little wishful drinking. Make a whiskey wish upon a star. Train whistle blowing down the track. Lonesome sound says she ain't coming back. It's such a cold blow from out of the dark. That ain't no way to go. Looking back on the memory of the dance we shared beneath the stars above. For a moment, all the world was right. How could I have known that you'd ever say goodbye? The pain, but I'd have had to miss the dance. Holding you, I held everything for a moment.
At least I left y'all with some music while I was gone. I had to answer the door. I got my racing wheel. Hey, get out of there. Get down. I'm almost to the end on my delivery. Once I get down there, I'll end this, and I've got my food and my racing wheels to set up. So.
Go straight on.
Oh, train's coming, so. That is a loud horn. I don't see the train now. There it is. supposed to turn there? Nope, turn down here.
Never mind. I'll find a new
route. Oh, crap.
Keep right, and then turn right. Finding a new route. Keep left, and then turn left.
Stands in the field.
Turn
with
left.
This ball in your bat.
Finally.
Says I am the greatest. A letter of them all.
Puts his bat on his shoulder. Tosses his ball. The ball goes up and the ball comes down. Swings his bat all the way around. The ball's so still you can hear the sound. The baseball falls to the ground.
Alright, I'm just going to go ahead and end this one. I got 3 of 8 in logged in. Alright, $12,000. Let's put high value cargo. Apply that. I want to check my driver. She on another run. Oh yeah, she's on another one. I wish I knew how to upgrade her. She's only 0.8 though. She's making a run here.
Picks up his ball.
Let's see. 316 miles for $1,000.
The world's as still as still can be, and the baseball falls.
Hire a driver.
And that's strike 3.
1.7, 1.7.
Now it's supper time.
Fragile, fuel efficient.
And mama calls. Little boy starts home with his bat and ball. Says
all right, I'm going to go ahead and save this and call it for now. I appreciate y'all watching. Sorry that it took me a minute to get it in and out. Don't have too much fun, y'all. I will talk to y'all later.